Closing arguments getting underway today in the trial of longtime Michael Madigan associate Tim Mapes.
Mapes is accused of lying to a federal grand jury related to questions that he faced about the ComEd bribery scandal. Witnesses testified on Tuesday, including Mapes' wife, Bronwyn Raines, and the former CFO of the Democratic Party of Illinois. If convicted, Mapes could face 5 years in prison.